And here's another coronation that was not without its controversies. Have a careful look at this and tell me what's not right. First of all, do we know which coronation it is?
Yeah, it's Queen Victoria.
So did anybody know what went wrong?
They crowned the wrong woman. A lady called Karen was crowned. She ruled for 80 years.
In a way, it's almost what happened. It's 5 hours it was. So, first of all, the Archbishop of Canterbury forced the coronation ring onto the wrong finger, caused her severe pain, and they couldn't get it off afterwards. And 3 years later, he did exactly the same thing at her wedding. He was just not ring-savvy, the Archbishop of Canterbury. Then the Bishop of Bath and Wells accidentally turned over 2 pages in the service book, and he cut out the whole section where they made her queen.
The whole section, that's surely the whole coronation, isn't it?
So the bit where they make her queen. The coronation was invalid, and in fact she had left the abbey before they realised she had to come back and do it again. I love that, they had to do a retake. And then as the lords were being presented to her, the elderly, rather aptly named Lord Roll, became globally famous for tripping over on the steps leading to the throne and rolling all the way down.
Oh.
But apparently she didn't endear herself to the public until that moment, and when Lord Roll fell down the stairs, she got up and tried to help him, and then after that they thought, oh, she's...
Because she was very young, wasn't she?
Yeah, she was a teenager. I mean, it must have been an unbelievable thing. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.